In 1823, James Monroe declared any intervention by external powers in the politics of the Americas a hostile act.
So smart. Of James Monroe.
This report on Honest Abe.
Yes, on our greatest president, who we honor by putting on our cheapest coin.
Is that what the cheapest? Amazing. Sorry, Marisol. It's not worth the risk. Don't think less of me.
Believe me, I couldn't. Wait, there were bright ones?
Oh, America, you just got owned.
My family calls me the Wildcat. You know, because I can sleep anywhere and I bathe with very little water.
And do you think they're complimenting you?
Yeah, okay, I don't think I'm the only one with a crush.
I don't have a crush. Can back off, she's mine. The trap. He's just trying to get you to let your guard down, and then when you least expect it...
A boom!
Theater just isn't our thing, Mr. Iglesias. I'm a hard pass.
I'll do it.
Me too.
Who's willing to be our...
I call Romeo. So I'm Romeo and Marisol is Juliet. An action. She refuses to marry Paris. She wants to marry Mikey. I mean, Romeo.
Romeo. For saints have hands that pilgrims' hands do touch, and palm to palm is holy palmer's kiss.
Have not saints lips and holy palmers too?
I pilgrim lips that they must use in prayer.
Oh, then, dear saint, let lips do what hands do.
Mikey! You know all the times I've helped you in school?
I remember every time you've talked to me since third grade.
Good. Because I might need your help with this.
I can't believe I finally get to say this, but I got you. Thanks, Marisol. Marisol, by any other name, would smell as sweet.
Easy hot shot, no sniffing. Reducing meat consumption, 200 points.
Oh, I already do that. At lunch, I eat half my burger, and then I throw the other half away. How many points is that worth?
What? Negative all the points.
I'm in last place. This is gonna be hard. Oh, I don't want to die. I want to kiss Juliet. She's the future.
By eating that taco, you're supporting a non-Mexican who's profiting off our culture.
Ooh, get lost, Bob.
Are you nervous about tomorrow?
Why, what's going on tomorrow?
Classic Marisol.
So, should we talk about the thing?
What thing?
That thing. Lips do.
Oh, the kiss. Right. Yes. In front of the entire school, who we're gonna see every day for the next 2 years.
Or three, the way I'm going. The kiss just feels weird to me.
We both knew it was coming. We've been rehearsing all semester, and it's been in the play for like 425 years.
It's just that I know you're Marisol playing Juliet, but if we kiss, I'm worried I won't be doing it as Romeo. I'd be doing it as myself. That just feels wrong.
Wait. You're a boy who's not gonna do something he wants to do out of morals and ethics?
Guess so. Are those two different things?
Well, check out the nobleman being noble. You're a great guy, Mikey.
How about we just stick to the cheek-to-cheek kiss?
Like in rehearsal? Sounds good.
Great. I wouldn't want it any other way. That's a lie.
You know, Mikey. I know.
so nervous about this play.
I'm nervous too, but I'm not sure it's about the play.
And palm to palm is Holy Palmer's kiss.
Have not saints lips and Holy Palmer's too?
I, pilgrim, lips that they must use in prayer.
Oh, then, dear saint, let lips do what hands do. No way. I can't give up my phone. This is my lifeline to everything I care about.
I'm in.
Me too.
If you say hi, I am going to slam this locker on my hand.
Don't do that.
You're right. Give me your hand.
Also, after you kissed me, I got all confused. It's just that I like you, and I'm scared of being rejected. Like when you put a quarter in the vending machine, it spits it out at the bottom.
So you're saying I'm a vending machine? Good start.
Look, all this no technology stuff made me realize that I need to talk to you face to face, no matter what happens. Marisol, will you go to the movies with me this weekend?
I'm sorry, I'm busy. I'm just kidding. I would love to. See, that wasn't so bad, was it?
That was the worst 2 seconds of my life. You still want my hand? What?
We don't have to share everything with everyone.
And the best thing in my life? It didn't happen until you made us give up technology.
Oh.
Think about my girl.
Okay, stop.
Looks like we both have big weekend plans. Perro!
Shh, Pookie Bear. And you know who has it even worse? Women of color get paid 54 cents on the dollar.
I already have everything I want.
Oh, please tell me your vision board isn't just pictures of me.
No, it's not. There's a group shot of all of us. If there's one thing I know, it's this. Sometimes big dreams come true. Right, Miss Elito?
What does that even mean? My little heaven.
Who's that in the corner?
Oh, I added Mikey in a cheerleading outfit rooting for me. Go.
2, 4, 6, 8. Where will she matriculate? Stanford! Can I do a little dance?
No. Really way ahead of his time.
What about you, Mikey? You excited about taking your girl to the big dance?
Oh, the old me would have been excited, but the new me knows that dances are just a celebration of patriot archery. Patriarchy.
Nope.
Patriarchy.
Mikey, were you self-conscious when you brought down the house as Romeo?
No. I was too worried about what everyone was thinking about me.
That's what self-conscious means.
Oh, I'm doing it again. Ooh! Marisol and I were ready to drop the nakey-nakey on them.
No, he does the nay-nay while I do the kiki. I know it sounds bad, but when you see it, it's way worse. Some brain, maybe you know it's obvious. I'm a sucker for you.